Hi everyone, your boy Alex here, so welcome back to the channel. So right now, it's midnight. I'm waking up super early tomorrow, but I wanted to wait until midnight to listen to this brand new song by Born of OSIRIS. It's called Angel or Alien, and it's the title track for their upcoming studio album. I'm so excited for this, because Simulation was released not that long ago, but it was a really short album because at that time, I think they were supposed to release like a second album during the same year. I think that was released in 2019. But after all, they changed their plan. So that's why we all have a new album in 2021, and this one is long. It contains 14 songs, and it will be out in July. I cannot wait to hear it in its entirety. We already had White Nile as a first single. I did not make a video for it because I was not like home or available when it came out, but I love the song so freaking much. At first I was like, oh, it's only a decent song, I like it, not more than that, but now it's like one of my favorite Born of OSIRIS song like ever. So if this song, Angel or Alien, is anything like White Nile, I'll be a fan of it, like huge freaking fan. But from what we've heard of the teaser on Instagram, I think it will be pretty different. It can be really good though, so that's what we'll find out in this video. There's even a music video for it, so I'll watch it with the song. So let's fucking go, guys, for the review and reaction of Angel or Alien by Born of OSIRIS. Okay, so the part we heard in the teaser is the intro of the song. In the desert. Yeah. Born of OSIRIS. Okay, Angel or Alien. I'm ready for the song to just like kick in and hit me in the fucking face. Yeah, it sounds so great. The production is right on top, you know? 10 out of 10. And it's so badass to see them in the desert. Let's go, Ronnie. What the fuck? So far it's perfect, guys. Also, it's weird to see Nick Rossi with a guitar with a head. It's really cool because you have that Born of OSIRIS sound, but it sounds so new at the same time, so fresh, and especially with all these big vocals, it's sick. I love it. Oh my god, the vocals are perfect. Goodbye, sick like lies. Another crazy guitar solo with a great, like, intro to the solo, like, White Nile. Damn! This is fire! Yes! Lee is a freaking guitar god. Lee McKinley, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. So, brand new song by Bruno Fazaris. Did it disappointed? No, absolutely not. This shit was fire. So, hopefully, a lot of people will listen to this song and a lot of people will blast it again and again and again. Because, yeah, this song definitely needs some attention. And I'm so freaking hyped for the album, guys. It's only coming out in July, so we still have a bit of wait to do. But we'll fucking have 14 songs on that album, so 12 other songs left to discover. And yeah, the titles are so freaking cool. Look at the track list, you'll love it for sure. And the two singles were killer. This song, Angel or Alien, was definitely not as heavy as the song White Nile, the other single. But it was fresh, it was different, so I give this song huge thumbs ups, like massive thumbs ups. And this album could be like the best album Born of Osiris ever did. We'll find out in a few months, but damn. And I know some people will kill me for saying that, because they will be like, oh no, the new rain or Tomorrow We Die Alive or either the Discovery is their best work, but they can top that because this will be freaking massive and I'm so hyped for it. So yeah, don't throw rocks at me, it's just my opinion. But I'm sure at the same time that some other people will agree with me. So yeah, I'm just a fan of them. And it's always a band that I enjoyed. I saw them live a few times, but I was never like a massive fan. But I feel like this album can change that. And after that, I'll be a Born of Osiris fanboy for life. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Let me know what you thought about the song down in the comment section. I would love to know that. Have a great day, great evening, great whatever where you are right now in the world. But hopefully you enjoyed my video. If you did, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Let's prove the world that it's still possible to do it as a small channel in 2021. And I'll make sure to do way more Born of Osiris content for all of you. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.